Good news, we have found a nice present for you.
Cool. What's the bad news?
I even ate all the beans.
Please tell me those two things are unrelated. Yeah, guys, I'm glad to see you too. A tank? Good opportunity for puns. Then again, it's easy to go off track with those. Thank you. I'll never forget our time together, sweetheart. Maybe I'll see you after the war. Give me a call.
I've received your message and the data you attached. It looks like you may have discovered something of great value to the EDF. I'm sending some of my men to retrieve the manuscript. I know an expert in Moscow who may be able to translate the Proto-Slavic. Keep digging, and remember, because of the potential sensitivity of this information, the entire operation has been classified top secret. You are to communicate about your findings with no one except myself. Understood?
Those Russian architects, man. They sure put things in weird places.
I understand you have expressed some concerns about the enemy forces targeting you, or more likely, the dig site. You do not need to contact EDF Central Command. This is a specialized AAA matter, and I will be sending you two of my best soldiers. You've probably heard of them. Sirius Sam and Hellfire. They will make sure you're safe. Until then, just hunker down and keep digging.
They died waiting for us to arrive. Rams, you sick, selfish shit. How long have you been planning this?
Administrator didn't listen. He said I'm crazy, unprofessional even. Oh, Andrei, grow up! This is just a bunch of rocks! Well, who's talking now, huh? They refused to bring me those crystallized black holes, but I found a way to get them. The portal works. I was on the other side. Looks like it's still somewhere north, probably Antarctica or something. One drawback. You have to install the crystals on both sides, or the portal will only work for a short time.
Why do I feel like I've seen this before?
Mantle's minions found the bunker today. I'm out of time. Luckily, I prepared.
I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.
What was that sound?
Damn! One at a time!
Thank you. Hey, you! Stop! One more step, and I will shoot.
Easy, dude. Easy.
Americanas? Who are you? Tell!
My
name about that pleasant. We found a box with a new toy near the fallen EDF convoy. Wanna take a look?
Is that even a question? Hell frickin' yeah! No way, dude. This toy looks great.
Works even better. Get ready to rock. Just don't use it near Ivan. You know, the beams.
Thank you.
So, how do you folks in these parts deal with the stress of war?
Vodka.
Should have seen that coming.
Thank you.
Daniel Ritchie, who is this Sam Stone, huh?
Come on, Ivan. Every Russian knows serious Sam.
Well, I don't know.
Ivan, that means you are not Russian to me anymore.
From action hero to crane operator. Not sure if that's a demotion or a sensible career choice.
Of it. Keep fighting.
You guys are well organized. I like it.
Hey,
not gonna happen, pal.
And you can't just stay here and kill them all!
Watch me.
This is one for the history books, fellas.
Holy crap. This crazy bastard actually did it!
I have one thing to say.
Whoa.